Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get up to next
I need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, really?
Not for sale.
Papa, how are you? I'm going to
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't come up without him.
It's okay. It's okay. What happened?
He was standing over there. Wait!
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Let's go! He's in here!
What are you doing?
Let's go! Out! Move it! something wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Dude,
shut up!
He's lying.
No!
Get in the truck.
Move it!
Got the wrong man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
If he moves,
flash police.
Yes, sir.
Get out of here. Go on.
Pass out.
Guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Aravtazon.
I'm in the middle of something. Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Door. Check. This way.
Shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Moving out tonight. Can't wait. Tired of these people.
No, Assad says 1 week. Another week in this shithole. Remember the end goal, brother.
You'll have that bottle of coconut arrack.
I might. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of arrack anyway?
Down the street from here. This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any left?
I only took 2 bottles.
From over there?
Oh, shit. Great timing. Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Take the fight to the tyrants.
Asal says he needs more time to prepare.
Thanks for a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Safe. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Caught you now.
You're late, Frazer. I see you too.
Holy shit! Get to board the first one!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Head a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. There, that wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really? Really. Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No. Come on. This way.
You realize we're moving away from a soft stand?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Just one more dollar.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received Cobra 1.
We have it. Over.
Copy that, Cobra 1.
Where to now?
Up. Okay. Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Here we go. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead. Shit.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. This will just take a moment. There's one. Or that one.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. No one will miss this. I'll just borrow this.
Frazer.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soft.
Oh, all these years. You haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Frazer, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Tusk of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Hmm. So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Hold me! Through the window! Nice looking! Come on! We need to get across the river!
There they are! Take them
off! Okay.
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. This Olympic can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go! Come on! Right behind you!
Let's
go! Oh,
let me get back!
Whoa!
I'm okay.
Yeah, going to deliver.
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Frazer.
Yeah, well, you thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.